All right, Sonic Mania again. I think last time it was a new zone I left off on. Yeah, EDZ, so press Garden Zone. Awesome. Huh. Oh, okay. So we're gonna grab any fix. If you hit the button, you bounce up on it. Okay, that's not a secret. Like a rubber band or something. Huh. How do I get to this one? But I see that you're there. Gotcha. That opens up that. Dang. Larg. Okay. Can I destroy this? No. Ah, no momentum. No! Okay, there we go. Rose petal. Weird. So... dang it! There we go. Ah, I'm stupid. First, go. And get some gear. Awesome. Use the D-pad. Yes, there it is. 8 rings. So, 37 more spheres and 35 more rings to go. Dang it. Well, dang. That didn't work at all. Wait, what? Oh, well. So that's what it means by press. Yeah. Would have been helpful if I'd actually seen that happen. Nice. Now what? No? Alright then. Okay, not that arrow. Hello. Goodbye. Ah, dang it. Tails, get me up there again. No! Failure. Of several types. Wait, what? Oh, well, okay. There we go. Thank you very much. Alright. Up as fast as you can! Oh dang. As fast as you can isn't very fast. Alright, let's see how high you can go though. Ah! Oh, never mind. Dang. Fine. What? How do I get out of here? Am I just stuck forever? Oh, no. Spin dash. But that's not the answer. Dang it. Well, it's a path to go when I was tails, I guess. Oh, dang it. A-T-T. Lark! At least A is staying still. Looks like something I can do something with. Nope, never mind. Ah. Oh. There's a spring there. That happened. That also happened, though. Hey. Nothing? Huh. Got one of these at least. Okay. I feel like this is one of those levels where I only messed up because of my incompetence.
Hey!
And now it's faster. Alright. Right one. Alright, get used to the speed. Awesome. Not this one. No! My incompetence! No? Okay, no. Oh, alright then. I have no idea where I'm going. Ah, I'm going in a loop. Moderately sized one, too. Two rings away. Oh, crud, I'm also 2 seconds away. Or 1 minute away. Five seconds. Ah! I remember this one now. Get the edges first, then the rest will fall off. Well, hopefully. I see blue there. No! Failure. Alright. Well, I got 30 seconds. Alright then. I have no idea how I'm supposed to beat this guy. Outside of just damage boosting through all of his attacks. Ah, fine. At least I start back here. Oh! Now I get it. You have him hit boxes until he runs out of stamina on his saw. Lark. Come on at me. Ha! 47 seconds. Where do I get this to land? Ah, there's one. That's a 2 for achievement unlocked. Oh, okay. It does keep the bonus thing. Even if it does not keep the other thing. Whatever that would be. Oh, come on. Hey, let's get me up there. Thank you. And here's the garden part. Clark. No. No! Alright, whatever. Oh, well. That happened. Huh. I like this aesthetic, though. No! Dang it! Well, I'm fine with this. Alright. Please build confidence. No! Ah. That was too much to ask. Interesting. Oh, dang. Oh wait, that goes up to a place? Nice. How do I get through here? Guess I don't. Dang it. Alright, so the garden part is where all the paper gets printed. Or made, at least. That explains the, fight this hit part. I can't pronounce that word. Ah, nice! No! Get back here. Yeah. Wait, how do I get to that ring? Two, three, I am very confused. Alright, so can't get in from the right. Let's get in from the left. Or at least underneath. This looks very familiar, and I feel like I'm going to ruin it all by being incompetent, as usual. I think my instinct is to hit a thing and then not turn. There we go. That should be a little bit of a con, at least. I don't actually recognize this. Dang it! No! Ah, I should've just jumped. Alright. Well. No, can't go up here. Can't go up there. Can't go up there either. How about up there? Might be here. No? Oh, thanks, Tails, for the bullet from there. Carry me around. Oh, no. Ah, what am I doing? There we go. Ooh, is that a fire shield?
Yes, it is.
I'm immune to cold now. Of course. How do I get down there, though? Alright, I tried to the left, so... Other option is... to the right. Yep. Yeah. Alright, stick for this one. Need speed. Oh, definitely come close to that. Maybe. Depending on the acceleration of my acceleration, I may or may not be able to catch one. Regardless of how much time I have. What? Ugh. No! My hubris! Three emeralds to go still. Not making any secret progress. Yeah, sorry, Tails. Oh, okay, there were ice specs. I'm fine with that. Hey, maybe I can do this one though. Got it. Aha! This is the one where I don't press anything. Despite all my inclinations. Alright, that place is a place of no return, so let's see what's over here. Alright. That is also a place of no return. Alright, get these first. Got it. Well, that happened. Alright, so that's 1 3x3. Oh! Dang it! That was close, too. Oh, no. I want to do the opposite of that. So what are those bomb nuts? Ah, my shield! No! My rings! Oh. Nope, can't go up. Let's go down. Oh, they respawn. Well, that's interesting. Ah, dang it, Tails! This is a very missing ruin zone. Ah, dang it. Ah, I see his strategy. Freeze me until I'm timed out. This would have been much easier with a fire shield. Wait a minute. Is that metal? Wait a second, is this the Mystic Ruin Zone? No, this is Stardust Speedway? Huh. Alright then. I'll do this one next time. Too bad I didn't make any actual progress on completion.